This is, I guess, Your Betrayal, my bullet for my Valentine.